Hello, today I'm going to be opening this. Another one of these stress balls. So yeah, let's just see what's inside. I might already know, but I don't care, so. Okay, I don't think I popped it. Oh! Oh! It's like orange! This is so awesome. Okay, so let's just be, we're gonna squeeze this. I feel like I'm squeezing out someone's guts right now. This is what it feels like. God, it's like orange! It's orange, the same color as this, but this one's brighter. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this one's definitely brighter. Squeeze. Okay, I'm gonna be cutting it more. I didn't cut it that good. I made the hole bigger. I'm just gonna pull it out. Yeah, this needs to be. Yep. Hey, I opened up this awesome stress ball. Not gonna be needing this anymore. So as you can see, it's orange. Literally orange. It's like a really light orange. It's like, if it was okay, I think I have to play that part because that's pretty embarrassing. But also cool. And gross. Okay. It's like a dark. It's like a light orange. It's not a neon orange. It's showing neon orange in the camera and it's not neon orange. If it was purple, then I would love it. Purple. But I almost hurt myself doing this. Like literally, I almost hurt myself doing these last time, literally. The first time I did it, I almost cut my finger off. I was like, oh my God, I almost got hit. Some people say I have a British accent. Well, I think I do, because like when I said hurt, see, it sounds like I'm British. I'm not meaning to do that, I'm just saying hurt. See, I don't get it. I really want those ancestry DNA things. Yeah, I really want those ancestry DNA things. Those are cool. I want to know where I'm from. So this is